Stockholm University is Sweden's largest university with approximately 27,000 students. We offer our students an open and stimulating environment in one of the most beautiful and dynamic capital cities in the world. Stockholm is also a centre for innovation and startups. You can experience campus life while living in a cosmopolitan city. Stockholm University is made up of multiple campuses spread out across Stockholm. We'll start with our biggest campus, Campus Frescati, a 20-minute walk from Stockholm city centre. This is the metro entrance at Universitetet. At Frescati, students study everything from law, economics and biology, to languages and political science. The campus has exciting architecture and art, as well as an exhibition space, Accelerator, where art and science and social issues meet. Södra huset is one of the area's characteristic buildings. It is also called the Blue House and consists of six buildings. Within Södra huset, there are many departments, as well as lecture halls, cafes and restaurants. It is also the home of Stockholm University Library. The library's size is 7,000 square meters. It contains about 2.5 million books, with even more e-books and digital resources. There are around 770 student study areas, including quiet areas and group rooms. Studenthuset is a gathering point at Campus Frescati. It has an info centre that answers general questions about admission, exchange studies, exams and so on. You'll find many student support services here, such as career counsellors, student health services and an academic writing service. Stockholm University Student Union has its offices on the lower level. In the building, there are quiet and non-quiet study spaces, bookable group rooms, and a cafe. Aula Magna functions as a lecture hall for many departments and is the biggest auditorium at SU, seating 1,200 people. Here, the Royal Swedish Academy arranges the traditional Nobel Prize lectures given by the year's Nobel laureates. The Geoscience building houses the Department of Geological Sciences, Environmental Sciences, Physical Geography and Human Geography. On lower levels, there is an impressive lab with climate archives, including ancient clay from the bottom of the sea, tests of tree trunk rings from all over, stalactites from caves, permafrost and ice cores from polar areas in a minus 21 degrees Celsius ice lab. The Arrhenius Laboratory houses the departments of chemistry and biology. The building was named after the chemist Svante Arrhenius, who was the first Swede to win the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1903. In 2019, a state-of-the-art electronic microscope was installed in the lab. Researchers from all over the world come to this elite centre for microscopy. Stockholm University has a rich student life with many active student groups, encompassing different subjects and interests. They arrange many different activities, like student pubs, game nights, seminars and career fairs. The university area is part of a national city park, with many natural areas, pastures, cafes and restaurants. Perfect for study breaks, grab a coffee, have a quick run, or take a dip. There are also many workout areas, both outdoors and indoors. Frescati Sports Centre is a sports hall with many courts and a well-equipped gym. SSIF, a sports association for students, offers group training in a wide variety of sports. There's something for everyone. Also part of Frescati is Bergius Botanic Garden, situated on the shore of Brunsviken. The dome-shaped Victoria House, built in 1900, is one of the few conservatories of its kind. It is designed to cultivate the giant water lily, Victoria. The garden is used for research experiments and studies in biology and physical geography. Just south of Frescati, we're building a new green university area, Albano, which also has student housing and services. It is an attractive study and research environment, connecting Stockholm University and KTH, the Royal Institute of Technology, both to each other and to the city. The first departments have already moved in, and construction is estimated to be complete in 2023. At that time, 15,000 students and researchers will be studying and working here. Moving here are Stockholm Business School, the departments of psychology, social work, statistics and mathematics. Next to Albano is AlbaNova. Study and research in physics, astronomy and biotechnology is carried out here. The main building, chosen as Stockholm's most beautiful building in 2001, houses the AlbaNova telescope in the dome on its roof, the largest operating optical telescope in Sweden. AlbaNova also houses DSV, a unique lab focused on the study of ion collisions in quantum states. In the Stockholm neighbourhood, Östermalm, you'll find the Department of Media Studies and JMK that covers journalism, media and communication studies. Cinema studies and fashion studies are located in Filmhuset, home to the Swedish Institute of Film. In the film house, there are unique possibilities for research and studies, with archives, biographies, and a research library. The Department of Computer and System Sciences, DSV, is Stockholm University's biggest department, with a campus in Kista, northern Stockholm. Around 5,000 students study here. It takes around 15 minutes by metro from Kista Centrum to the city centre. The campus is in the middle of Kista Science City, a world-leading IT cluster. It has more tech companies and research institutes in a smaller area than anywhere else in Sweden. Its placement creates unique opportunities to connect businesses and organizations to academia, sparking new ideas and creative solutions through technology. The department has a modern design with labs and lecture halls made for the digital age. We hope to see you at one of our campuses.